wrong. And I do believe that I know what's going on. Hey, hey, baby. Mm-hmm. Girl, you've been cheating on me. It's gonna be murder.
Enough of the band started about a quarter to ten. You better hurry up, cause you might not get in. And you can have a lot of fun. That's a mile hot love. be alone. She hates to be alone. Now I don't know what I'm doing. My mind is in a haze. I should have went on back home, people.
Time.
a princess or a queen. She's enough for me, if you know what I mean. Some women have to go to work, some women have to clean the house. That ain't what my baby's all about. Bad baby, just fulfill my needs. go down in the lion's den. He sent him right on down, and he brought him on out again. The Lord told Moses to get the people out of Pharaoh's land. All they got to do is put their life in God's hand. Tell them, Moses, tell them to understand. All they've got to do is put their life in God's hand. Put their life in God's hand. In God's hand. Old time Methuselah, 969 years old, said, put your hand in mine. You can live 900 years more. The Lord told Noah, build an ark on dry land. The rain came over everything, and he was covered by the Lord's hand. As you know it, you know he'd understand. All he had to do was put his life in God's hands. His life in God's hands. His life in God's hands. God's hand. Samson loved Delilah. She was beautiful and fat, but she was so deceitful, she cut off all of his hair. They took him for a prisoner, but it did not last. He beat the Philistine army with the jawbone of an ass. Hey, you know it. She led him like a lamb. All he had to do, put his life in God's hands. His life in God's hands. His life in God's hands. In God's hands. Cut you and kill you too, but things is gonna change, and it's all because of you. It's the truth. Truth they cannot stand. All you need to do, put your life in God's hand. You put your life in God's hand. You put your life in God's hands. You put your life in God's hands. A long time ago, I put my life in God's hands. And you know I did. You know I did. My life in God's hands. My life in God's hands. Oh, yes, I did. I put my life in God's hands.
Make it.
sugar was high. You better keep an eye on it. Here's the reason why. You could fall out somewhere and not wake up. I stopped him right there, you know, people, and told him
people's my day.